So this glacier is formed high above us in the Juneau icicle. In the winter, we'll get 50, 60, sometimes even 100 feet. I mean, the Pacific Ocean's right there. Big storms come off the ocean. When that moisture hits the mountains, you know, we'll get the cold temperatures. We'll just get real dense, heavy, tons and tons of snow. That snow falls year after year after year, storm after storm, and it compacts, and it smashes, and it crushes it under its own weight and pressure, and forms into this glacial ice. So this ice that we're standing on is not directly frozen water. This is actually snow that over many years, under its own weight and pressure, has been forced to compress into ice. That's kind of partly why we see that real deep blue color. It's an indication that it's real old, real dense. So dense it absorbs every spectrum of the rainbow except that shortest, real rainbow. Why we see that. So high up in the what we call the accumulation zone, this ice sheet is growing, it's gaining mass every winter, it's getting a bunch of snow. It's just kind of flowing out in every direction in each of these glaciers. Well, where we are now, we call it the accumulation zone, or the mountain. It might not feel very warm, but it's definitely above the ocean. We're in the bottom of the solar region. We're almost at sea level. You can see flowing water from the glacier. So, we're, again, scientific terms, trying to figure out what's happening with the glacier or an ice sheet, is called a mass balance problem, where you're trying to figure out if the accumulation high up is greater or less than the loss down low. And so right now, with this glacier, and probably 99% of the glaciers in Alaska and worldwide, really, the melting low down is far outstripping the accumulation high up. So this glacier is in what we call negative mass balance. This is just a fancy way of saying this puppy is melting, and it's melting real quick. Not going to be around forever, probably the next 80 to 100 years is the most recent estimate from the University of Alaska as to how fast this chunk of the Mendenhall Glacier will just be washed away. But before it does melt, we've got all sorts of fresh, clean water flowing off it. It's pure, it's been locked up in ice for hundreds of years, and it just melted out in the last 24 hours. So if you guys want to take once in a lifetime, maybe drink some fresh, clean glacial water, we can do it right here. Okay, I like it. Come on over here.
Except for a water bottle.
So of course, you can, just scoot with your hands or, however you want, but I like to get my workout in. I got to do the Alaska CrossFit. So what we'll do is I'll just get down and dirty. Nice, kind of sharp. Just get after it.
Nice! Nice.
This is fresh and clean and sharp. You might want to drink a few of my beer. Other than that, feel free to take a few minutes. And enjoy some of this amazing natural product.
Delicious! Delicious!